Hi everybody, we're back up at the castle. It's Drew's paranormal vlog. I did tell the spirits I would come back. Are yous happy that we came back up to see yous? I definitely heard the lady of the castle the last time I was here. Helps if you put it around the right way, doesn't it?
That's absolutely what's going
on. God, you're talking to the Warsaw spirits. Are yous happy that we came back up to see yous? Is the lady of the castle still here? I definitely heard your message the last time I was here.
Right.
I heard you say it was a hard life when you were alive. Was the orb that flew up past me and then come back, was it a spirit that was trying to talk to us? Was that the lady of the castle that was still speaking? Do you think that once I get my coatless boxes I'll hear me better? Because I'll hear yous better. I did tell yous I would come back, didn't I? You did, see that? You did. Is that one of the soldiers that's talking? Was this a good place to rest up here? Because it is nice, it's a beautiful spot. Is it some of the soldiers that's trying to speak now? Is the lady of the castle around? I want her to know that I came back to see her. Came back to speak to her. It's a beautiful starry night. Try using the energy of the atmosphere. Oh. I'll take you a wee walk. See what we can get.
Steve
or Steve? Who's Steve? Is that Steve or she? Well, we're going up at the castle and see if we can speak. This is where I spoke to you the last time, standing here. Is the lady of the castle around? Could you tell me her name? I told you I would come back and it says you did. It was a hard life away back then, wasn't it? I brought my friend up to meet you, that's Michelle. Do you want to say hello to Michelle?
Hello.
Do you I heard you say the last time that it was a hard life away back then. Was it hard to watch all these soldiers get slaughtered? As I said before, I'm sorry that the Scottish did that to you. Don't take it out on us. We're what, 3 centuries done? 4 maybe? Wait, how many long ago was that, Chris? 400 years ago? I didn't go there. Aye. Do you hang about here or do you just come back in visitation? Or do you stay here? Is that the lady of the castle coming back to speak again? Some of the orbs want to stop beside me and say your name. Can you stop and say hello? I think how many people are buried underneath us. Is this a mass burial site? Are you one of the soldiers? Is any spirits want to step forward and say hello through this box, please? I promise none can harm you. The spirit of the little boy that drowned behind us in the pond here. We sure his mother? Is that who's here? Can you try telling us the wee boy's name that got drowned? I hope he doesn't come through. So he's resting in peace. If there's any spirits around that need help to cross over, you want to step forward and I'll try and help yous. He's here through choice because it's a beautiful area. Was it your home? I hope next week I'll hear yous a lot clearer when I bring my new box up to speak to yous. I'll keep coming back if yous leave me a message. I told yous that. As long as yous keep speaking, I'll keep coming up and talking to yous. But you need to stay here, remember. What's that woman's voice again? I told you I would come back and speak to you, didn't I? Can you try telling me your name so I know who I'm actually speaking to?
Look how dark it is. The light's even on in the phone too. Still can't see.
Can you try telling me your name, please? I want to know who the lady was that spoke to me the last time that was here. My name's Andrina. What's your name? Is your name Andrina too? You never know. Leave me a message and I'll hear it when I play it back, I promise. Eh? Right. Did Chris see you around here a minute ago? Do you want to step forward and speak through the box? Come and speak to us, I won't harm you, nothing can harm you. We're interested in your story, that's why we keep coming back. see if you'll connect to us, even though we're Scottish and what happened. I want to hear your side of the story, how it felt. And the ladies of the castle, I want to know how it felt when you found out your husbands had died up at the church. Did you have children here you had to tell that their dads were dead? Yep. Bet that was hard. That's right. Aye, it said that's right. I bet it was hard. And as I said, I'm sorry the Scottish did that to you. It didn't need to happen like that. Nowadays, I suppose you would sit at a table and talk. Can you try telling me your name? It's not my name, I'm Andrina. That's Chris, Alan and Michelle. Try telling me your name, please. I want to prove to people that it's possible to connect to people from centuries ago. Let us prove it. Weapon. Let's try and prove that. You give me your name and we'll look it up in the history books. Tell them, she said. Tell me your name. You don't need a man's approval. No, this day and age. Do you want me to guess your name? Is it Elizabeth? Mary? Mary. That was a man saying Mary, but... Is she being sick? Oh, she is. Are you affecting Michelle? Cause she's sensitive. You're affecting Michelle? Stay away. I have no go in, I don't think. I'm going to go in, Michelle. Wait, no, give me my car. Here, wait, here's my car, then. So does your sister. Stay away from Michelle, please, right? Because she is sensitive and she will feel you. Right. Or even if you're not meaning her any harm, she will still feel you because she can feel spirits. Just try and stay away from her, right? Even though you don't mean it any harm. I know. Right, I'm going to go. I'll put this off. And maybe Chris will want to do a wee bit, I don't know. But I promise you I will come back and I will edit this video and I'll speak to you soon, right? And thank you for talking if you did. And I promise I'll be back. Thanks guys for watching. Drew's Paranormal Vlog. The Lost Scotland 0000. Subscribe and like please. Thanks. Bye.